Welcome to the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Transfer a Call Video. While you are on an active call, you may need to send that call to another extension or number. You complete this task by transferring the call. Following these simple steps, you can transfer calls to other extensions, to outside callers, directly to voicemail, and even choose whether or not you wish to announce the caller to the person receiving the call. There are two main types of call transfers. A blind transfer sends the caller directly to the person receiving the transfer. An assisted transfer allows you to speak with the person receiving the transfer before completing the transfer. The fastest transfer method is called a blind transfer. This method allows you to rapidly send a call to another party or their voicemail. An assisted transfer allows you to talk with the party you are transferring to before the transfer. Assisted transfers are often called friendly transfers, as this process helps to facilitate a positive customer experience during the transfer. Transferring a call always starts by pressing the transfer feature button. The call is put on hold, allowing you to manage the transfer without disrupting the original caller. While on a call, press the transfer feature button. Then, dial the extension or phone number of the person to whom you wish to transfer the call. To complete a blind transfer, press the transfer feature button or transfer soft key. Or to begin an assisted transfer, press the dial soft key, which starts a new call to your preferred contact. If you wish to complete the assisted transfer, press the transfer feature button or soft key while speaking with your contact. If you wish to cancel the assisted transfer, press the end call soft key. You may then press the resume soft key to speak with the original caller or enter a new extension or phone number to try again. While on a call, press the transfer button, then press the contact soft key. Search through your contacts using the keypad, entering a first name, last name, or extension number. Or you can scroll up and down using the navigation pad to find the contact. Once you find the contact you want, be sure it is highlighted. To complete a blind transfer, press the transfer feature button or transfer soft key. To begin an assisted transfer, press the dial soft key. When you press dial, you begin a new call to the contact to whom you're attempting to transfer. If you wish to complete the assisted transfer, press the transfer feature button or transfer soft key while speaking with your contact. If you wish to cancel the assisted transfer, press the end call soft key. You may then repeat the contact search process or press the resume soft key to speak with the original caller. If you want to transfer the call to the person's voicemail, press the show soft key, then select transfer voicemail. If you have rapid dial keys set up with your often used phone numbers, then transferring a call is very easy. During an active call, press the transfer feature button to start the transfer. Then push the rapid dial key of the contact to whom you wish to transfer. By default, the system will attempt an assisted transfer. If you want to transfer a call to the person's voicemail directly, without ringing their phone, then while on a call, press the transfer feature button or soft key to start the transfer. Then press and hold the contact's rapid dial key. This will display the person's contact details where you can select transfer voicemail. If you want to use a blind transfer to send calls directly to your rapid dial key contacts, you can change the behavior of your rapid dial keys in your web user portal. To access the user portal, you will need your extension number and password. If you do not have this information, please contact your network administrator for assistance. From the web user portal, using the Features drop-down menu, select Phone Features. Next, select the Rapid Dial Keys tab. Then click the Digium Phone Options button. Set Blind Transfer Rapid Dial to Yes and click Save. The next time you start a transfer while on a call and press the Rapid Dial key Contact, it will send the call directly to the recipient using a blind transfer. Learn more about Rapid Dial keys in the Digium IP Phone Training series, How to Use the Contacts Application video. Thank you for watching the Digium IP Phone Training series, How to Transfer a Call video.